match and undefeated in their last five. Different as they may be, though, the biggest factor tonight, kickoff. It's all next.
Impact on the game going forward. Damian Lowe, when they're in possession, needs to keep an eye on Leaper. Taylor needs to play vertical, and Arroyo has to be very, very disciplined. Over, they're going the other way very quickly.
Lionel Messi, referee for tonight's match. He will aid Miami and in the history of Subaru Park. Leagues Cup semifinal. Center backs pass the ball back and forth 200 times. We're okay with that. We'll roll the fewest goals conceded since 2020. Here's a chance for Martinez and a goal! Joseph Martinez, 3 minutes in, opens the scoring for Miami!
Well, the conversation during the entire pregame was, is there another level for Joseph Martinez? The Joseph Martinez that you saw for Atlanta United. There's a dilemma for Tata Martino. If he's not going to be mobile, if he's not going to stretch the back line, Campana.
It's played by Lowe and then by Lionel Messi as well, and out for a throw. Lionel Messi tries to get it to Jordi Alba, broken up by Bueno. So there, Bueno. Flock tries to float it in, unable to.
What a ball this is from Kai Wagner. He's got it.
Martinez follows Busquets. So Wagner drives it to the back post. Stayed in play. Martinez is going the 3rd minute. The lone one of this match. But Messi turning away from Damian Lowe. Into Kramaski. Messi taken down by Damian Lowe. Another foul against Philadelphia.
You know what's amazing to me? Just looking into the...
Into Donovan. Tries to get around Busquets, makes its way to Gazdan. Gazdan curls it and long. In the Messi advantage play. Messi driving forward. Messi from distance! What can he not do? We are watching greatness!
Well, last game against Charlotte, he had words with Joseph Martinez, just trying to encourage him.
Low forward, Wagner unable to get the ball to Alba. Arroyo taken down by Bueno. Another yellow card to Philadelphia.
Well, they trophies have been lost.
Yeah.
Big games come, all of a sudden Philadelphia Union just can't get over the hump. Jim Hurt mentioned that this week. Two center backs, turn them over.
Gazdan! Calendar another.
The game in the final 25 to 30 minutes tonight that enter Miami.
Lesnes draws the foul. The first foul against Miami in this. To the back post. Set back in and tried to by Bueno. Busquets was there. It was a little awkward from Bueno. It's a Wagner again in and made it to Harrell. Then tries to cut it back on Miller. Rather Gazdan. Tried to leave. Glesnes. Wagner. Yedlin gets there. Find to Glesnes. Back to Elliott. Too far for Harrell.
Great team that is completely dead and exhausted. I could care less about anything going on in Philadelphia. Now Busquets is saying.
Philadelphia, in the two regular season meetings between these teams, a 2-0 win for Miami on March 4th, a 4-1 win for Philadelphia on June 20th. Jesus Bueno, through for Gazdan, wants it behind, Jordi Alba might be in, a chance for a third!
Jordi Alba just...
Inter Miami did in the first half. 3-0 Inter Miami as we begin the second half. Five games in Leagues Cup. They are one away from that. Harriel has a long throw. They try to flip
it. Now they've got three or four options.
They've got some Busquets and Messi tonight from Philadelphia. Martinez from distance. Philly wins it. Ooh. Nobody making that run. Half the ball has barely been in Miami's attacking half. Can Philadelphia see for Miami? Lionel Messi. Joseph Martinez let it run on to Ben. Gazdag takes a deflection. Donovan trying to turn for Donovan. About Callender. Goal is open. Oh, he skies it. The flag was down. Donovan was onside after Ua left it run on. And what an opportunity. Trying to turn away from Kristoff. Nutmegs Kristoff. Does get it back. And wins a corner. See turning. Through for Robert Taylor. Taylor coming forward. Cutting it towards us. He sends it in. Headed. Oh, what a save! Drake Callender! Spectacular! And then Gazdag sends it over with the offside flag up anyway.
Well, we came into this one talking about Andre Blake, and rightfully so, the only goalkeeper in MLS history to win three goalkeepers of the year.
Jose Martinez, Bueno, Gomez pokes it away from behind. Messi with Glesnes on his back. The play is stopped because Diego Gomez is down.
The last 38 games, by the way.
This is unknown for everyone in the building.
All Wagner floating it in. Ooh, flicking it off. Glesnes misses.
Well, the biggest frustration for Jim Curtin coming into this game.
Still there for Miami. Messi! Check out it. What a block. Denied Lionel Messi a point.
And that whole play was for naught because Campana was in an offside.
Glesnes. Gazdag. Broken up by Busquets. Flicked on off of Callender. And in! Alejandro Bedoya pulls one back for Philadelphia on his return. And there is life at similar points.
Typical Philadelphia Union fashion under Jim Curtin, it's going to take 90 minutes. 90 minutes to get rid of them.
Mình làm cánh hoa và thân hoa mình sẽ làm bằng bìa cắt tông. Nguyên vật liệu đó là các giấy màu, bìa cắt tông, kéo, chiếc súng bằng keo, bút và thước kẻ nhé.